is one last hope. One last place we can look for food. There are two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse and one by the tunnel to the city. There might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
I'll try.
You might need a car to get it all back. Look for one at the station.
So you want to burn those back? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. I still don't have everything I need. You know, there's a better way to kill. Thank you.
moving.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you. You find anything? Keep looking, please. Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. Your life's... I need food. I need...
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a...
Anything will help.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Thank you.
find anything?
Whoa. Don't.
Sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head off. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Where the hell did I put that?
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.
Did you find the plane?
You find anything?
Where the hell did I... put that?
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something useful.
Ah! We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
Sure.
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here.
Please be careful. Please hurry.
John! Just hang on, honey. Oh, thank goodness. John! John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
closer. Found some wheels, but, damn, something's wrong with the engine, because I didn't get very fucking far. I knew I had to get inside somewhere fast, and came up on this place, but, phew, it's locked up tied in a nun's asshole. Could you see if there's another way in? I'm sure there's all kind of crap we might find useful in there.
Definitely.
Okay. I'll wait here by the front. Watch yourselves. Who knows what you'll find in there? Sure don't smell too pretty. Okay, I'll wait here. Maybe there's a way in around back. I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew. Name's Harlan. I'm an airline pilot, and I was staying at the hotel. I was on my way to the airport, and this is as far as I got. So for now, the shack will have to do. I got food, I got water, but the only electricity comes from a gas-powered generator. I need more gas, and otherwise I'm gonna be sitting my ass in the dark. Eventually the situation will settle, but until then, you think you could help me out?
Yes.
Now down the hill is a gas station. You bring me 2 cans of gas and I'll pay you for it. You might find something else worthwhile in there as well. I go myself, but I ain't making hazard pay here. Cool beans. They should keep the lights on for quite a while. Here, take some cash. Ain't doing me any good here anyway. One of the best ways to take out one of them infected freaks is to set the sumbitch on fire. They turn into crispy critters, and that is fucking it for them. I can make a couple Molotovs for you with the gasoline you brought me. You can take out a couple of those bastards at once. All I need are some empty bottles. And if there's whiskey in them, hell, that's even better.
Definitely.
Bring me a couple bottles of whiskey or grain alcohol or anything like that, and I'll fix you right up. Get me a couple bottles of whiskey, and I'll make you Molotov cocktails. Get me a couple bottles of whiskey, and I'll make you Molotov cocktails. I just need a couple bottles.
Thank you.
Let's take a look.
Ah!
weapon is breaking apart.
Thank you.
So you want to burn those bastards or what? I still don't have everything I need. You know, there's a better way to kill those things.
Maybe there's something inside.
So you want to burn? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever.
Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just what I was hoping for. I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
I'll see what I can do.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere, but I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. Now get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Maybe there's something in here. Anything will help.
Ah!
Maybe there's something useful.
Oh.
Anything will help. In here.
Thank you.
Let's open this up.
Huh?
Maybe there's something useful.
By the elevators. I'm coming to you now. Hang on.
What do we have here?
Yeah.
I'm right here!
Maybe there's something inside.
You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those... those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Yeah. Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something useful. This will be useful.
Thank you.
Jet! Up the stairs!
Maybe there's something inside.
Hope to hell he's okay.
I can't. I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry!
Let's open this up.
Thank you. yeah. That's better. But I need more. Please.
I just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama.
Poor bastard. Jesus Christ.
Maybe there's something useful.
Clear the corridor. Just be blue. bloody careful. There's a shitload of fuckers in there, and I ain't opening the next door until you kill all of them. That one was quick as hell. Was being the operant word there. Looks like that's all of them then. Okay then, get ready. I'm unlocking the door.
Pay attention now. Listen carefully.
Wait! You won't get far without my help, friend.
Listen. The hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebuilding it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there? It's the only way.
Let's take a look.
One of those half-dead freaks. You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Maybe there's something inside.
So you want to burn those bastards or what? Good. I'm going to need some empty... Good. I'm going to need some empty whiskey bottle. Good. I'm going to need some... Good. I'm going to... Good. I'm going to need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here.
Say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Sure.
Look for survivors first. And then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.